Yes, my greatest hope for the future of internet is, first of all, to have all infrastructure on the world, because if people are not connected, are not linked, they can't go to the internet. So we need the high capacity of the infrastructure all over the world. And then we need new services so that people can exchange their ideas, they can share their vision or their mind that can create a new world. That is my vision.